Financial literacy is freedom of choice, because you make decisions, fundamental decisions for yourself and your children, based on what you can finance. And that's their bottom line. And when you make those decisions, you change the future of your children. You change the future of your community. So it is really fundamental. Es profundo.